So you are working with the Sandman. That scum has always been trying to fuck me over, and now he has the little Kulan to help him. If he doesn't fuck you over first, Tony, you know I will.
What an asshole.
Okay, so there we go. We got the next reputation level. Let's go take Shoreline Storage.
Fuck this!
Okay, let's go take the storehouse.
Hey, I thought I told you not to answer the phone line!
That's it. Here you go, boss.
To get in, you need to hit the ramp. Where rage is gonna come in handy.
You wanna fuck with me?
Okay, let's go meet the tanker.
Hey, cut it out!
We need trucks to move this ship.
Let's go take Nacho's Chop Shop.
fucking with. Antonio Mortala! Yo tengo este puto en mi lista. Fucking die!
Now we need another truck.
Is this another gang bus?
La guarda! Aren't you gonna die like a dog? Mama boy!
There's a lot of guys in that warehouse.
Fucking die!
Probably gonna wanna pick up the health before we go in there.
You immigration motherfucker, I got your
bitch! I took you out the fucking hell!
Tinga tu
motherfucker!
Don't mess with me!
Chingate,
you culo!
I'm sorry, man. Te mato, man.
I'm ready.
Shit,
bring
shit,
it to
man,
me.
That shit was fucking close. Don't kill me,
hey, pal. You don't want to do that, man. You don't know who I know.
Holy fuck! What's going on?
Hey, they all
get out there.
Jesus, that was close.
I'm sorry, man.
Hey, stop shooting! Stop shooting! Holy fuck! What's going on?
I gotta go up the staircase. Watch his driving, okay?
Die, maricón!
Deserve it, man.
I'm gonna put fuck.
Oh no!
Get us!
You made the call!
What the fuck now, man?
Did you hear me? You're dead!
Okay, okay, you got my attention!
Colossus is here.
Nacho?
I did. Name's Logan. Now it looks like I'm independent again, thanks to you.
Okay, do you want a job? You work for me now, man.
You're hot shit with your guns, don't you? The trucks are ready and loaded with the coke from the tanker. You just need to make the delivery safe and sound. I gotta warn you, word's already hit the streets that Nacho is out of the picture. Gomez and the Diaz brothers will be looking to expand.
Let those pieces of shit come to me, okay? I'm ready now.
We got three trucks, we got two trucks full of coke, we're gonna be taking them to different storehouses, and then we also have the decoy. That should give us some cover in case a gang is gonna come after us. I remember this mission, you're gonna have a lot of guys coming after you. Get this back to our storehouse as fast as possible. It looks like the decoy is doing its job. Okay. Oh, wonderful. This is what's great about this part of the story, is Tony's starting to build up his empire. Now Tony's got his own army with him. Okay, we gotta make sure the other truck, made its delivery.
I can't hear you, man. Fuck!
This is
fucking fault!
Man, back up! Attack
him, Lord! Go, boss.
Tony, it's Logan. One of your delivery trucks is in trouble.
I'm pretty sure Gaspar is after us.
Fucking Gaspar Gomez, the piece of shit!
We gotta go save the other truck. Blocking the route. Don't let the cops deal with them.
Thank you for helping me to freedom. Perhaps we will meet again.
Okay, Tiger. I got a nice place to stay if you ever need, you know?
Claro.
Oh, I could use a fucking drink.
Yeah, they're not getting in here. We got a lot of our own guys now protecting these storehouses. Okay, so I guess we'll end it here. Thank you guys for watching. I hope that you guys are enjoying this playthrough.